Cholesterol is a substance that your body needs in healthy amounts in order to function. Your body produces cholesterol naturally, but you also get more from your diet. If your cholesterol levels get too high, you face a higher risk of having an arteriosclerosis, heart attack, stroke, or other potentially life-threatening complications. Number 1. Tingles in your hands and feet. A sort of tingling sensation in your hands and your feet definitely isn't uncommon if you're dealing with too high cholesterol levels. Because of blocked blood vessels, the peripheral nerves in your feet and hands are also affected as they're not getting enough oxygen and blood flow. This usually doesn't result in pain, but can induce a rather noticeable tingling sensation instead. Number 2. Yellow growths on your eyelids. Do you notice painless yellow growths on your upper and lower eyelids? Their presence is called xanthelasma. Fret not, because it's something that you won't negatively affect your vision. However, xanthelasma is a clear indicator that you have high blood cholesterol. Although those yellow-colored growths can be zapped with the use of acids and lasers, the only way to have them permanently removed is by having your cholesterol levels controlled. Number 3. Neck pain and headaches. Because high cholesterol leads to the blocking of arteries, there's a good chance that the blood flow to and from your head can be disturbed. The result is a sore neck and sudden headaches on an occasional basis, and you might even deal with some pain in your shoulders as well. Number 4. Rapid or pounding beating of the heart. Most of the time, heart palpitations are harmless. They are often experienced after exercising or engaging in intense physical activities. Sometimes they are due to anxiety, stress, and intake of certain drugs. However, palpitations may also indicate problems concerning the cardiovascular system, and having high cholesterol levels is one of them. It's undeniable that clogging of the blood vessels due to cholesterol can leave your heart working harder. Number 5. Chronic fatigue and weakness. The feeling of weakness, fatigue, and the desire to sleep at unusual hours are usually caused by poor nutrition, excess physical activity, and illness. However, what few people know is that it can also be a strong sign of high cholesterol. Number 6. Skin conditions. In addition, hives and other skin conditions may occur when the body has difficulty regulating cholesterol levels. These conditions manifest in themselves with red spots, inflammation, and an uncomfortable, itching sensation that tends to be difficult to control. How to lower high cholesterol? You can lower high cholesterol levels or maintain healthy levels and prevent high cholesterol by making changes to the way you live. These changes include the following. Eat foods with unsaturated fats, such as walnuts and olive oil, rather than foods with saturated or trans fats. Eat whole grains, fresh fruits and vegetables, which help keep your heart healthy and lower cholesterol. Lose excess weight and get regular to physical activity. If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up and share with your friends and family. If you have any questions about this video, leave it to the comment box. We will try to respond as soon as possible. For more health tips and recipes, subscribe to our channel.